Hey YouTube, wanted to do a quick video on auger motor replacements for the England stove works 25 PDVC 55 SHP 10. Probably gonna get this over the internet and get it in the mail. What you want to do is flip the windings so that it spins. It's gonna be probably spinning the wrong direction when you get it, so you're gonna want to take these two bolts off and these two bolts, and then flip the windings and then put this part back in, and it'll spin the right direction. And this part is where the bolt tightens down on this shaft and this flat part, so you're going to want to rotate the auger if you can, so it tightens down on the flat part. And there's a little bolt that show you the bolt that does that. Right on the bottom side there, you just need a little adjustable wrench or something, and wrench. Screw that and put the new motor back in. And it's pretty easy. So that's all there is to it, really. Okay. And the top one spins just for a little bit, and the bottom one spins continuously. And they're both the same motor, so they're interchangeable. I actually put the top one down at the bottom and put the new one on top, so it should be good for about 5 years. Okay, I think I mentioned pretty much everything. Hey, good luck, everybody. It's good stove.